Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Gaslo Perfect, and have you ever wondered whether or not you could use Skeledirge as a viable option to defeat the newly released 7-star raid boss, Sceptile? Well, the simple answer is yes, and in this video I'm going to show you exactly how to do so. First off, let's take a look at Skeledirge itself. It needs to be at level 100, with its Tera type set to Fairy, holding the Shell Bell item. This Pokémon's movesets should be Protect, Alluring Voice, Slack Off, and Torch Song. Its EV spread should be 252 in Special Attack and 252 in Defense. Its hidden ability on Aware is essential and basically required. With this, you should be able to defeat Sceptile in 7-star Raid Dance. Now let's go ahead and jump right into it. If you're looking for a different build other than Skeledirge, watch this next video.